The first thing we will look at is the installation and activation of Mync. To start installation, I simply double-click the setup file. A window appears with the license agreement. I'll accept the terms and conditions by ticking the box and click Install. Then Next. Now, you can specify the installation path. I would recommend using the default path and continue with Next. Leave the Next option selected if you want a shortcut to appear on your desktop. Then click Install. Then Finish, and finally Close to finish the installation procedure. If the option was selected, you will now see the program icon on your desktop, as well as in the installed programs list. Now I'll start Mync for the first time. And it will ask me for my serial number. You simply insert it in the serial number field. Then, click Register, and then OK. In order to use Mync, you also have to link your serial number with an Edius-ID user account. If you don't have one yet, simply click the Create Edius-ID box to make one. A window opens, and you can click on the Edius-ID registration option. Then, you can specify your desired user details. Your password must be made up of at least 8 characters, including one number, and both upper and lowercase letters. After having entered the required data, scroll down and confirm the terms and conditions, and select Edius-ID registration. You will receive an email to the specified address. Please read the mail and confirm your registration. Once you have created your account, put the email address and the specified password into these fields, and then select Login. Your Edius-ID is now linked to your Mync serial number, and you can start using Mync.